Sounds good. Okay, you might be. Your dad seems down to parties. We see you bail out of schools, and then did you see returns? You know, we haven't seen it. Get me. Totally freaking out. I feel like you don't know me, Pop. I got bad study skills. So I told you not to. Not really, I'm not studying. Me too. Dude, I agree with them now. Who snuck out to see if I can? Dude. Hey, what are you doing here? Nice to see you too. Who's this?
Oh, this is Eliza. This is my friend.
Clarissa. My name is Clarissa. And any friend of mine is a friend of mine. Oh, this is my jam. Two words are done. Dog's not a word. Party dog is neither. You know what? I've heard of party dog, but I didn't know it was real. That was real. And I again. Okay. Perfect. Oh, forget that. I want to hit that party dog.
Hang on. Let me fight back the show. Follow the ladies continues on Disney Channel.
Saturday, January 2nd, it's the Austin and Ally Tank Curl
Weekend. It's your chance to catch one of four seasons of our favorite Austin and Ally games.
No way!
Joey Ross, Rugby, and Caleb, as they share their favorite moments.
When Austin declares his love for Ally.
I love Ally. Trish Jobs, the cheese party.
Rose a pirate.
Aye, aye,
Captain, yes. Austin.
And musical performances. Flashback the cat's all the killed. How do I look?
Gold star, who's got a gold star? Wow.
And get caught up.
Woo!
Big Austin and Ally series finale.
Ally, I still love
you. The Austin and Ally team weekend starts Saturday, January 2nd at 9 on Disney Channel.
This special Disney Channel on the set of Star Wars The Force Awakens is proudly sponsored by Verizon.
And now, Disney Channel's big list introduces you to some of the characters in Star Wars The Force Awakens.
Star Wars The Force Awakens is a galaxy filled with incredible characters. Like Snoop's your way. She knows how to take care of herself. There's always there for her friends. They're not as bad as her. No matter what she's up against, break her up. Yeah, right! You can see more of Ray and Star Wars The Force Awakens at theaters now.
Oh, well, hopefully I proved to you people.